Hey guys, Bob here at the Cooking and Kayaking Channel. Just pulled up to the island. Gonna go ahead and get set up here and then go ahead and move on to doing breakfast. Got a cool little dish. I made this at home the other day. Turned out really good. Wanted to try to recreate it on the island. It's basically like some heirloom tomatoes, some garlic, eggs, some other seasonings and spices, such like that. So it turned out really, really good. And we'll see how it works out here on the fire. So stay tuned. Hey everybody, that is it for this video. I'm gonna go ahead and get packed up and get out of here. It's going on about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and I know storms usually start rolling through in the next hour, hour and a half. Definitely don't wanna get stuck in a storm out here on the bay. So other than that, I appreciate you guys, and leave me a comment, like, subscribe to the videos, and I will catch you guys on the next one.